Hey guys and welcome. Today we are going to have a shot at War Thunder. We're in realistic mode. And we have only, well, I think once you're dead, you're dead. Pretty much, so. Let's go.
Pilot, your mission is to destroy the enemy's ground equipment and bases.
Not working at the moment, so we'll do pretty cool game. Protect the bridge until. Those are our three objectives. So we got some things down here. Dogs out here. This is the gate. See what's going on down there. Our teammates. Bridge. I don't know. So we have been going down to the
starting attack.
On the ground forces to defend the airfield, protect the bridge into our allied tons down here.
Thank you.
Arhead, protect the bridge to the scope.
Oh, yeah. Okay, they're both moving. Yeah, nice, mate. Good. Fuck, it's a long way. It is a long way back. Guess that flashing arrow is me. If you can guess that, then it's him. So, I'm going to need to make it all the way back to the airfield. I can. Yeah. So I can, land to get my plane fixed up. Which should be good. ammo and get out there. Smash it. Look at the school on the top there. Just about to.
Victory's ours! Let's go home!
Oh, did we just win? Oh, yes! One! So, yeah, that's War Thunder. We'll go one more. We'll go one more game. I reckon. One more? Mission accomplished, yeah. Yeah! That's what I'm talking about, buddy. Wait. What is recruiting and recruiting? Yeah, I'm not sure actually. Silver lines, main currency. This is points. Premium currency. Cool. So, we'll go another battle. Okay, so you got this timer here, so you gotta wait a bit. But, that last one took 30 seconds or something to find, so it doesn't take too long, because I'm searching all the servers. All these ones up here, I'm searching into, I'm trying to join any of them, so. Waiting for battle loops. 7-2-2-2-2-8. Stretching. Oh, that was good. That was good. So yeah, we'll just head into battle. Do another one. And fingers crossed my Steam account does come active again, because he's pissing me off. I have nearly $200 plus worth of games there. I've got like Left 4 Dead, Next Car Game, DayZ. I really want to play DayZ with this new computer. Yeah. So. It's taking a minute and 10 seconds so far, so it shouldn't take too much longer. Dude, come on! Come on! Shit, no, it shouldn't take too much longer. Taking the fact at this time that I'm playing this game, I'm rendering a video, and that was pretty good performance. That was there we go. We're in. We are in. I'm having a cookie. Good. Okay. Here we go. Up class now. Good cookie. Cookies. Not too sure what happened when the engine hits up here, so... like a minute on the timer, and next to the heat thing it has a time. I think it's about an end, it's gonna blow up. Okay, it's good. The back of the planet. Come out. Okay. Traveling at this speed. Yeah. pull off the engine. But would not be good. That would really just, you know, ruin my day. Oh god, we're coming in soon. Oh, here we are. Coming in. Oh, there's the yellow. Weapon down. What the hell? I'll just bloody...
Let's keep the pressure on! Victory is close!
The fuck? That was not good. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed War Thunder. Check it out in our Steam store. It is free to play. Check it out, awesome game. And catch you next time. How to get me out. Bye.